Well, during a wedding ceremony in Tripura's capital, Agartala, the district magistrate not only stopped the marriage ceremony, but also slapped the guests present at this event. The district administration claimed the marriage ceremony violated the night curfew norms. Take a look at this report.
A late-night marriage ceremony in Agartala, Tripura, raided by an angry district magistrate and the police for violating the 10 p.m. COVID curfew orders. As the guests waited for food and festivities, they were in for a rude late-night shock as lathi-wielding policemen broke up the wedding ceremony and party. Even the groom and the priest were not spared. As the brother of the bride requested the district magistrate Shailesh Yadav to let the auspicious function continue till the auspicious time, as decided by the priest, the district magistrate also had him arrested. The angry district magistrate even threatened to have the sister of the bride arrested for urging him to spare the wedding guests and not have them arrested.
Okay, you people are educated. Pure din bhar prachar ho raha hai yahan pe.
The district magistrate then entered the dining hall and stopped waiters from serving food to the guests and ordered that the marriage hall be sealed for 1 year for violating COVID norms. He even hit out at the local police for not doing their job and stopping such a large gathering of people despite requests from people.
Or your inspector, some bloody Saroj something, he is trying to disobey me here. I am going to file a case against him tomorrow.
The action was taken because guests were neither wearing masks nor following COVID appropriate behavior. Quite apart from the curfew call being violated.
All these people who are assembled here, they have violated the order under section 144 Criminal Procedure Code, and they will be prosecuted under 188 of Indian Penal Code. They will all be arrested right now.
So how many people?
And I will also recommend to the government to suspend OC of the West Agartala Police Station because he has not acted upon repeated complaints of people, and I, the district magistrate, had to come here. This is very shameful on the part of the police that they have behaved like this.
वहाँ पे जो पुरोहित थे, बुजुर्ग आदमी थे, वो 70 से ज़्यादा उम्र है जिनके, उनको वो मारा, वो अच्छा नहीं है. Bride को मारा, groom को मारा, उनके जो guardians थे, उनको गालियाँ दी. He used filthy languages, abusive languages. वो DM के वो शोभा नहीं देता. तो हमने आज एक चिट्ठी लिखा पांच विधायक जने हमारे जो मुख्य सचिव है चीफ सेक्रेटरी को इमीडिएट कुछ एक्शन लेना चाहिए बिकॉज शैलेश यादव वो नाम है हु हैज बिकम वेरी कंट्रोवर्शियल
सर उसी वजह से तो कल मैं सस्पेंड करा रहा हूं
इन हश टोन्स पीपल डिड कमेंट ऑन द अलेज्ड हाई हैंडेडनेस ऑफ द डिस्ट्रिक्ट मैजिस्ट्रेट इंक्लूडिंग द यूज ऑफ अ थ्रेटनिंग टोन इन टॉकिंग टू पुलिस ऑफिसर्स ऑन ड्यूटी
ओके व्हाट इज योर नेम
The district magistrate, however, threatened to have any of those who questioned his conduct for allegedly preventing a public servant from discharging his duty.
This is my command as a district magistrate.
The video for now has gone completely viral on social media. Bureau Report, India Today.
We have some news just coming in. Well, five MLAs have written a letter to Chief Secretary against the DM of West Tripura, accusing him of attacking the priest, groom and using filthy language. MLAs have demanded action against him. Prema has more details on that story. Prema, as these pictures also show, both the sides in fact got violent and aggressive with each other, isn't it?
What happened yesterday was something that he has apologized for, the West Tripura District Magistrate Shailesh Kumar Yadav, but it has not gone down well with various MLAs and even the BJP. In fact, a BJP leader said that she will visit the family of the bride because what happened at the marriage hall after 10 p.m. was that the groom was shoved, was pushed around. Even the bride's family was arrested, and everyone over there in that hall, whether it was senior citizens, whether it was youngsters, were arrested. And even though this was under because of this violation of section 144 of the CRPC, according to the DM, it has not gone down too well because this is a marriage that was disrupted, though it is because of the curfew coming into force after 10 p.m. as per the Agartala Municipal Council orders. But what has been done by the DM has not gone down too well with the people, and this has gone viral on social media. So more action likely to be taken against the DM apart from him apologizing for the incident. Back to Sneha.
Prima, thanks for getting us up to speed with that. That video has gone viral. The goom thrashed for flouting night curfew and now a complaint there against the DM.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.